So what's up guys, how are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are having this wonderful day. Welcome back to another Mikey D's video. On this moment I got into the prison and nearly got killed by two mates. At this moment I'm playing on a South African server. Sorry about that. I'm playing on a South African server. And yeah, the South African server people don't show mercy. So I'm being a little amateur about this. Was that not for me? Every place that I can find. They've made the game harder to find any loot, so that's why I'm at the prison. Usually at the prison there was more loot than usual, but looks like I have to wear woman's pants. Woman's pants. Or Spider-Man's pants or whatever. I haven't showed you guys when I entered the prisons, but yeah, it wasn't that difficult, but almost got killed for entering this prison by the mix outside. Let me just close this. Don't let it be suspicious. I'm on the roof. Usually they were here was about like car 98 or AS Valve or something. It looks like they made it so that there's no more loot anymore. Found a shotgun, or yeah, shotgun. I don't have ammo for it. Looks like prisoners didn't even carry a freaking. With it. place. Okay, well, let's see what we have on this side. Sea salt. A few rags. Or band-aids for if there's a zombie attack. Okay, he says he's hungry, so let's eat. Absolutely nothing inside here. Ooh. I hope there's nobody outside that can hear me or hear them shooting all the way coming around this way. Why the lag? Hopefully we can find something around here. I didn't know we can drink from this. My water is low, so. Thank you. we'll soldier on. See what we can do. Yeah, there's nothing to tell you. Why is it so hard to find anything inside here? I'm starting to regret this decision of mine. Coming into prison at all. Damn it. Taking a pee, yeah. Pissing in the toilet. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Nothing in here. Oh, why the lag? guys, like I told you, since they updated this game, there's no good loot around here. That's the only thing about playing Scum is they've made it more harder to find loot. And let's say you just bought the game, you're a beginner, and you're trying to, you know, start to enjoying the game, and they make it even harder for you to find anything, you know, so it doesn't help really with you starting the game, or it just makes it worse. So then you don't enjoy the game, you get demotivated, and then you stop playing the game. That's what happened to me when since I started this game. A long while back, the game was on free to play, and got it, you know, downloaded it, and then from there on downwards, nothing improved, you know, there's nothing, you know, there's more places to go and all that type of things, but there's no, it didn't change the way of the loot. And now all of a sudden they started changing the loot, so there's no more loot around here to find it. So it demotivates you, and then on the end of the day you don't want to play this game anymore. Nothing. Just clips and clips. Oh, there's ammo. AK-47 is you. So I put it there, and from there I might put it there. And that's it. Nothing else. And I'm in the prison armory. That's what's making it worse. There's nothing in the armory. I'm getting too motivated, but I don't want to do this video because there's nothing really exciting to show. Picking on absolutely nothing. Damn it, guys. Medical. Probably also nothing. And then there's the lag. There's the workshop. Nothing. Oh, that's a bit of nice. That's about it. What a load of crap. Look, some of the stuff you can use for crafting and that type of thing, but I don't do the crafting things, you know, unless I'm, you know, playing with somebody, you know, as a friend or something. This is really starting to push me out. Oh, there's a knife in that one. Put it in the boot. this is the generator room. That's really neat. Things huge. Over there. Mm. resources. Okay, I did it. Raincoat, white one. Ah, oh, that one has a little bit something. Don't know what. Luckily, you can't come this way. Oh, damn it, guys. Well, I think that will be all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you guys next time.